Now, the latest from ITV News Meridian in the southeast